respected teacher and my dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. I am Savera Ali. Today the topic of my presentation is Future of Pakistan. Pakistan came into being on 14 August 1947 with the great efforts of Muslims who want to live independent. The most worrisome thing that Pakistan's situation is diluted with billions of dollars lost. There is a lot of time to overcome this heavy burden. Moreover, Pakistanis should now stop compromising over things that bother them. They should not act as a separate party. They should work together to enforce government's wrong decision. And Pakistan is also a hub of natural resources, like we have coal, oil, gas, and water. We should use our natural resources to make the future of Pakistan more brighter. And our political leaders should consider these facts and should work on these. Currently, Pakistan is facing three major problems like unemployment, terrorism, and corruption are the main reasons due to which the progress is being made slow. So if the state of Pakistan will work with honesty, then no one can stop us for doing progress. And our new generation is so much creative. They are interested in everything. They are interested in everything. They are interested in politics and studies, and they are doing many things for our country. And we also can make bright future of Pakistan. Pakistan.